child, they take your glory, they take your power, they take your strength, they take your dominion. When they take your star, they have hidden whatever you're trying to do. You are speaking, no one listens. You are doing business, no one cares. You are selling, no one comes to buy. They have hidden your star. And today we are locating every hidden star in the name of Jesus. I'm saying every hidden star shall be located in the name of Jesus. Every hidden star will be located in the name of Jesus. Whether they try to stop it, whether they try to hide it, whether they try to cloud it, but it is shining brighter from this service in the name of Jesus. What you don't know is that no matter what level, no matter what rank you are, kuti usipi sigaba ukuphi, if they want to destroy you, they will locate your star and bury your star. When you find the child, don't announce, don't tell people, because they will go and worship this one. So Herod tried by all means to bury the star of Jesus. Sometimes when people are looking at you, it doesn't mean they admire you. Sometimes when people are following you, it doesn't mean they admire you. Sometimes people can follow you so that they will locate you and destroy you. The Bible says Herod gave an instruction, and I believe that Herod, because he was a king, he also released other men. And he said, go with the wise men. When you find this star, when you find this child, make sure that his star will never rise. There are people in life that have given certain, that have given themselves certain agendas. Project, but the star of Matsegula will never rise. And you're wondering, you are a star, you have a great gift, you are anointed. But every time you touch this, it disappears. You touch this, it disappears. You touch this, it disappears. You are wondering, you are educated, you are the best person among everyone there. But you cannot rise because they located your star. He was not born among the noble, among the rich. He was born as a poor man. But his star took him from the manger into big places until he became a threat to the government. Until he became a threat to the king. And the king wanted to kill him, not because of anything, but the king wanted to kill him because of his star. Whoever is hunting for your star, may they be disgraced in the name of Jesus. May they be disgraced in the mighty name of Jesus. We are locating your star. We will find your star. We will find your star. We will lift it up. It will never be stopped. It will never be hidden. It will never be buried. It will never be stopped. In the name of Jesus, your star. Your star will take you higher. Your star will take you to levels. Your star will lift you from one place to another. In business, in the government, wherever you are, your star will shine brighter. Allah Messiah, I see your star shining in this season, in this difficult year of 2020. May you rise and your star lift you up. May your star not be hidden in this year of 2020, in this last month of 2020. May your star begin to make a difference. May your star begin to make a difference. Start serving on in your business, in your finances, in everything you do, may your star make a difference. I pray, I decree and I declare that your star will make a difference. Your star will begin to rise. Your star will begin to shine. Your star will begin to shine brighter. Your star will make a difference. Your star will cause a reaction to other people in any different place, in every country. Your star will shine brighter. We are about to celebrate your own star. We are about to clap hands for your own star. We are about to celebrate you. We are about to clap hands for you. We are about to see your picture, your picture, your name being lifted because your star is rising in the name of Jesus. Your star to fight him. It caused the people to fight him. It caused the enemy to want to crucify him. It caused everybody to step away from him. Nabamtaza Isaiah. He says he was a man of sorrow, a man rejected by God. He says, we looked at him and we thought he was rejected of God. He was a man of sorrow. He was a man of shame. He said, we looked at him and we did not want to associate ourselves with him, because we thought God has put him under chastisement. He says, the chastisement of our peace. He says, by his stripes we are healed. The man of star. The man of star. I pray you are about to be called the man of star. The man of star. In any level, in any field, whatever you do, your star is about to shine. I see your star shining. I see your star shining. You are 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 shining. All over the world, starting from this country, you are shining. 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 You touch anything, it begins to shine. You do something, it begins to shine. You are involved in something, it begins to shine. You put your name in something, it begins to shine. You do some business, it begins to shine. Wherever you go, you begin to shine. Among the thousands, you shine as if you are standing as one. I pray the name of Jesus. Your star. Your star. The Bible says, since from the day of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God suffered violence, and the violence taken it by force. The violence taken it by force. Since the time of John the Baptist, you will locate your star. 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 And you will say, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He lead me in beside the still waters. He restores my name. He restores my soul.